bar on a Friday night, and everyone is feeling alright. Yeah, all the beautiful girls are out, and I am on quite the drought, and I'm so tired of being all alone. So I'll try to take one home, but there's one big problem, you see. Yeah, I am a gigantic puss. A deep breath and try, just walk up and say hi. Yeah, they say confidence is key. Well, it is a completely foreign concept to me. So tonight I'll take a pass, and I'll refuse to blame my sorry ass. Well, I am the one who's got the balls, so I guess it's my job to take the falls. And I don't have what you call game. Instead, I'm just full of shame when I call myself a gamer. Yeah, I don't mean a lady killer. When I try to pick up a line, she has to cope with a lot more wine. Oh, if awkwardness was a virtue, the ladies wouldn't know what to do. But I'm going to do it. I'm gonna talk to that girl. So I walk on over. Hey girl, you're really pretty. Any chance to show some pity? I think I can see the stars in your eyes. Don't worry, I'll be the one who cries. I see you're quite the dancer. Is there any way you could lower your standards? Can I at least get a kiss? Fair warning, I'll probably miss. I could complain that nice guys finish last, but that would just be an excuse for being a bitch ass. What I really need to do is grow a pair before I complain that the world isn't fair.